TWI, working with OC Robotics, and supported by Innovate UK, has been working to develop a unique means of in-bore multi-positional pipe welding. This short program outlines the results of the so-called LaserPipe project, a year-long feasibility study to demonstrate the potential of combining snake arm robots with specialized laser welding heads to carry out this novel process. By working together, these two technologies can be applied to situations where remote installation and repair of pipe networks is required by carrying out laser welding from inside the pipe in situ. The approach combines high-power laser welding with access capabilities and three-dimensional maneuverability offered by the snake arm robot. The project has been specifically targeted to the nuclear industry, where pipe installation or repair involving work in confined, high-risk environments can be facilitated by the technologies developed. Equally, the outcomes of the LaserPipe project can potentially be applied to oil and gas, aerospace and automotive sectors, to name a few. To find out more about the project, please contact Tony Pramnik at TWI.